As a first-generation college student, graduating from college means much more than attaining a degree.
This spring, Bebeto Amazan will graduate from the Harriet L. Wilkes Honors College with a Bachelor of Science degree in cellular neuroscience, a dream that almost didn't become a reality during his final semester.
It's definitely have been a blessing.
Born of immigrant parents from Haiti, Bebeto worked hard to put himself through school, but fell short on funds. Thanks to a generous gift from the CTW Foundation, Bebeto can graduate on time and will be one step closer to achieving his ultimate goal of becoming a doctor.
I truly feel that this opportunity is going to impact my life in ways that I probably wouldn't have had I went anywhere else.
Bebeto says being allowed to research and learn alongside elite scientists drove his decision to come to the Honors College.
It's a fantastic experience. This is something I've like dreamed about as an undergrad, but it certainly wasn't possible then. I think it's especially really great for the undergraduates at FAU because they have three institutes full of scientists that they could potentially work with. So there's a broad range of research that they could get involved with.
The amount of information that I've learned is just, to me, it's just breathtaking because it's one thing to learn in the classroom setting, but it's another thing when you have someone right there directly, you know, teaching you.
Bebeto says the journey hasn't been easy, but he is thankful for the support and inspiration his peers, mentors, and donors gave along the way.
And I think that's uniquely FAU and uniquely the Honors College.